Okay, so we're going to go for statue. One of my least favourite levels in Goldeneye 64. So we should be in St. Petersburg. Statue Park. Now, visibility is reduced. We have bad guys coming from darkness. Can get up to 3 or 4 guys around here. Easy to get yourself confused on this level. It is very intricate. Quite a few surprise attacks come our way. So we're going to find Valentine in the storage unit. I'll go right through underneath these blocks into this red unit. And we encounter Robbie Coltrane, you may remember from the Cracker series. A little bit of dialogue. We'll get some bad guys. Some sneak attacks on us as we exit the storage unit there. Already got shots fired. So I'm going to hook this wall here and go through here. There we go. Up the mount there. To the statue, just wait for the enemies to reveal themselves from here. And okay, so if I conceal my weapon, go around here. And wait for the exchange with Janice. Sean Bean. I'm going to stand close to the statue. Try and conceal myself from the guys on the left there. Now, this is a very tricky part of the level. So wait for the dialogue to conclude. Natalia is with the pirate chopper. That's where we'll be heading next when we've So that's what you want to do when you're there, is conceal yourself from the one side. This is a tricky part now. Switch to the shotgun. So we're not going to get a perfect unscathed level here, but we'll see if we can complete it anyway. So that's where we met Valentine. And we're going to go back the way we came. Try not to make any errors. Past the star. Past the red letter here. Underneath this complex here. Okay, I'm just going to hook the side there. And hopefully, with a little bit of luck, we'll have the chopper and Subjective C completed. And wake up Natalia. Step away from the chopper. With the one or two guys, they're going to pop up. Okay, so looking for the flight recorder. Let's pop ourselves back up here. Okay, it should explode in a second. Now hopefully we can recover the data. So we're looking for flight recorder box there. Open the gates. That should be the end of statue there.